It brings me no joy to present this. If we want to mature as a company, we need to get serious about growth. Efficiency reports from the middle management is a value sink, and we can't afford to keep what doesn't create growth. 2017 was strong, but 2018 is...